So I'm at the Arrowbear Cozy Cabin, and as you can see, it's cozy. I'm about to head out for a ride. One cool thing about this place is it's set up for mountain biking. There's a shed in the back where you can safely store your stuff, your bike specifically. My bike's in here already, which is pretty sweet. Got a stand, hopefully you guys can see, and then he's got a pretty decent tool set. So I got about a mile to ride until I get to the trailhead. And here goes nothing. So it's about an hour of climbing, 45 minutes to an hour. This is the trailhead from the bottom. So this road, this paved road, is called Keller Peak Road, but it gets you to the top of the trail. It's got these yellow flag campsites that are free. They're first come, first serve. So I'll show you a couple of them. They're ginormous. It's got lots of boulders and stuff around, and it's free. This is where the trail starts, up around the corner. And there's the start of the trail, thank goodness. So just under an hour, wind started picking up, so started to get a little cold, a little fatigued, but stoked to be up here. Yeah, so there's the trailhead, and there's me. Just wanted to get a little video of me before dropping in. Proof of life and all that. But, you know, it's kind of getting windy and cold, so I'm gonna try and get my fingers warmed up, my legs warmed up, get some blood flowing. But it's really pretty up here. I love this place. So my buddy Jeff and I, who owns the cabin, used to ride this. I'm not on the level that we used to be, but it's still fun. It's just like challenging, you know? You gotta push yourself, skill-wise, fitness-wise. I do not remember this. Jeez. That, my friend, is a rock slide. I like to pick the smoothest line. It's usually the fastest. But I can't tell which way it's supposed to be going. Oh, sauce is weak. Bike pretty slow. Where would you go? People are going up on that one, for sure. My kind of trail. Almost. Epic scenery. Why did I do that? Oh, yes. Can't stop, won't stop. Where the brakes at? I give him that ditty bop. I think this is the bottom third. I'ma put in work. I'ma do that ASAP. I remember correctly. They don't say that, huh? What I'm gonna turn down for? Feel like Shaq and Nafo. Breaking glass in that black boat. I like Kobe in Toronto, huh? Drop the 81. Yo, I drop the 88. Ricky Bobby, shaking bait. Sleeping on it, should have stayed away, huh? Everybody make mistakes like VG. There's an alternate line.
Stay with me, Minio. Okay, great. Two forks high, raise stakes. Risk it all, I take the hate.
It's sketchy, bro. Oh, it was. Try to shut us down and it ain't gonna slide. Only thing that bears got any on my side. Just a country that's a goddamn got me. Put the switch back. You can't stop me. Haven't whistled much, have I? You can't stop me. There's a big old rock slab up here. Like, find the line, hit it. Maybe not. Maybe they moved it. Like Kendrick, never be the rapper I got from Hendrix. Top 10 alive, you will never be mentioned. Why ain't so high, won't spot the trenches. Plus, you a Christian, Andy. They will never listen, Andy. Plus, we a pigment, Andy. You don't got skill, you a gimmick, Andy. Well, if I listen to you and everything you put in my ear, I'll be living like, coulda, shoulda, coulda. I'll be paralyzed by fear. Ain't that the truth? If I quit, the only way I lose. I got two choices when I do this. Make moves or make excuses, huh? If you know who I'm talking about, then you got me. My biggest enemy is me. And even I can't stop me. Almost like, how we going? That's a narrow gate. Good luck. God, again. Apologies to all my fans out there. Oh. What in the world? Goal is, jeez, I need to come back here. Be better next time. Getting soft in my old age, I can tell you how much. Maybe I won't make a video out of this. Holy crap. Look at that big wall, it's pretty cool. Good dude. I'm crazy. That's about it, I think. Let's go get a beer. So, that's fun, but dang, I'm very humbled and tired and stoked. Beer cave. I want a beer cave. And I think you'd want to be a little fitter than I was for this ride. And I think you'd want to have somebody with you. There's my girls playing football in the street. Gotta love that. Back to reality. Definitely humbling ride, but also awesome. And like I said, kind of just stoked to live to ride another day. Now we get to go eat and do some Alpine Lodge sledding. I don't know, whatever the kids are doing these days.